Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title, I am doing a get ready with me again. So basically, I'm going to be getting ready to take Instagram pictures because it is officially my birthday month and I'm excited, obviously. So I want to get dressed up cute and stuff, take pictures for social media and whatever. I'm gonna be doing that today. So I don't wanna make this intro too long and let's get on to the video. Hey guys, so the first thing I'm gonna do is take a shower. I was gonna eat breakfast, but I really feel like taking a shower right now. So I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna wash my hair, so I'm gonna moisturize my hair and all that. So, yeah. So this is the outfit I'm wearing for today. It's just this maroon polo shirt. And then these ripped jeans from Hollister. So, because I was going to wear shorts, but it's cloudy outside. So, jeans it is. But, yeah, this is my outfit for today. Which I'm gonna add lipstick or lip gloss or something because I want to take pictures. Like I said, yeah, I'm gonna do that. And my shirt is soaked. I don't know if you can tell. No, I can't. But luckily, I didn't wear the shirt I wanted to wear. So I'm gonna change into that shirt and then put some earrings on, probably a bracelet, my Pandora bracelet. And yeah, pretty much it. Thank you. do like my edges here because my mom said my hair looks better when I do my edges when I have my hair down. So I'm gonna do that and then put on, I guess, the rest of my jewelry, and I'm pretty much done. So basically, it's the next day, as you can tell, and I ended up not taking pictures yesterday because honestly, I started doing other stuff and then I didn't do it. Well, actually, it got like kind of late to where I couldn't do it because I wanted to take an outside picture, and I ended up not doing an outside picture. Before I knew it, it was already 10 o'clock at night. So yeah, didn't get any pictures yesterday, but hopefully I get some today because it's still early. Even though it's getting cloudy outside right now, which is extremely annoying. But yeah, if I get any pictures today, maybe I'll post them, or I'll post them on here. I don't know yet. We'll see. You guys will know because obviously I'll put it towards the end of the video or whatever. But yeah, that's about it for this video, so let's get on to the outro. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a sparkly thumbs up. If you want to see more of my pretty face, subscribe down below. And don't forget, your smile is the sparkle to your shine. So don't let anybody take your smile away. Bye!